On this momentous event, let us take a moment to pause and honor a 2-minute silence for all the architect members who left for heavenly Aru. We mourn the passing of our greatest architects who have left us. While we will sorely miss them, but will remember them through their contribution to architecture. We can celebrate their life by turning to the building for which they have been known and loved. May our condolence bring them comfort and a prayer in the pain of the loss.
I would like to introduce IIA Vadodara Chapter, immediate past chairman and presently honorary secretary of IIA Gujarat Chapter, Architect Shailesh Nair, who is running his architecture practice in the name of Shailesh Nair and Associates since 29 years. Shailesh Nair has completed his architectural studies and graduated in Bachelor of Architecture, acquiring first class from Maharaja Sayajirao University, Vadodara. He has also attained a PG diploma credential in ecology and environment. He did his master's in urban and regional planning from Parul University. He has been into academics as faculty and jury member with various architecture colleges in and around Vadodara. Besides being an outstanding architect and proprietor of Shailesh Nair and Associates, he has also held various dignified and esteemed positions in other areas of work. Adding feathers to his portfolio, he is a past chairman of Indian Institute of Architects, IIA Vadodara, and the past president of Kala Bhavan Architects Academy Foundation, vice president of All India Malayalam Association, vice president of World Malayali Council, Global Group of Entrepreneurs. He is presently a principal of College of Architecture, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Institute of Technology of Architecture, Vasad, Gujarat. I would request the honors to Architect Shailesh Nair to address the gatherings.
Good evening, everybody. A warm welcome to one and all present over here. Today I feel nostalgic standing over here as the outgoing chairman of Indian Institute of Architects, Vadodara Center. I am also privileged to be the chairman of IIA Vadodara Center for a period of at least five and a half years. Due to various issues and pandemic situation, we could not conduct our routine elections. Unfortunately, we were able to complete this procedure this year. IIA Vadodara Center has initiated this celebration of World Architecture Day since 2018. We have always been associated or collaborated with various architecture schools in and around Baroda, with an intention of bringing the academia and the profession together. In 2018 and 2019, we celebrated with Parul University. In 2020, we celebrated with MPID Pallavidyanaka. This year, we are celebrating it with SMAID Pallavidyanaka and SVIT Vasa. I take this opportunity to thank all my committee members who are in my team, who has effortlessly worked for the betterment of the center. And I am very happy also that I am giving this chair to the enthusiastic team of new young architects under the leadership of Architect Jyoti Gill. Lastly, I would also thank Baroda Management Association for collaborating with us for this year, both the colleges and all the sponsors who has helped us, who has supported us in making this event a grand success. Lastly, I would tell the new team that more young budding architects has to be motivated and brought into the umbrella of IIA. With this, I rest my speech. Thank you.
For your stimulating words, which took us to the flashback of the celebrations, and thanks for motivating us.
I would thank Architect Jyoti Gill Ma'am, IIA Chairperson, for her presence. Professor Jyoti Gill Ma'am believes in ethics, excellence, and minimalism, having 26 years of experience as a professional in the field of architecture, interior designer, planner, and project management consultant for private and corporate clients. With proficiency in integrating latest technological innovation to congregate with clients today and futuristic needs with the effectiveness. With the enriched experience from the practice, have been contributing in academia for the past 14 years with sentience as well as following didactic methodology, which is quintessential in today's open-ended learning environment, creating an interface in academia and practice. Published papers for ITPI IIA, her master's thesis received a Best Thesis Beneficiary Award from NOSPLAN 2018 on mainstreaming eco-based approach in urban planning. Conducted staff training program for government bodies for the development plans and TP schemes. Associated with Team Vadodara as a professional advisory for various developments in Vadodara City. Co-authored Smart Master Planning in Process, ongoing independent research on lightweight dry construction technology. I would request to honor Architect Jyoti Gill Ma'am and share a few words.
Knowledge of architecture extends beyond the core field of education and experience. It is a die-hard requirement in times like this to understand a bit about the parameters that influence the healthy and sustainable life within the building. With this starting note, I'd really like to thank our outgoing chairman, Suresh Nag, members of IIA Executive Committee, distinguished members of architectural fraternity, our speakers, media people, and also our honorable fraternity members who are here, the dignified people, and our sponsors. I take this opportunity to first thank all the entire members of IIA for electing me as a chair for the next coming tenure. Allow me to thank my presider and his executive committee for initiatives they have put in to place in ensuring the IIA vision where it is today. Ladies and gentlemen, on this World Architecture Day, it is therefore my honor to accept the role of chairperson of IIA Vadodara Center of Gujarat chapter, and I promise that to do what it takes in delivering the IIA mandate in the next coming tenure. I have been participating in IIA activities as an honorary secretary before this, allow me to recognize and appreciate the efforts. I've been doing this for past 2 years as a secretary and simultaneously working at various levels within academia as well as in the professional practice also. As you might have realized in past 2 years, the scenario has been very tough for trade, including the field of architecture due to COVID pandemic. Also the challenges due to changing trends in professional practice as well as interdependent industry, it becomes proactive task to ensure the professional practice with seamless flow. There's been tremendous need of bridging the gap between the academia and professional practice, where IIA India needs to be very instrumental in bridging the knowledge gap through various innovative interventions. To facilitate the need of students, internship was taken care of this year with the students so that if they can really get an appointment within the fraternity. Many more such initiatives we are planning to take up for coming years also. To become the knowledge partner in city development, I is in interaction with the personals at key positions to contribute towards the betterment of the society. Ladies and gentlemen, to the end together with incoming executive committee, I will endeavor to work on following as my vision. Business environment improvement under that, membership development for Indian Institute of Architects, development of strategic networks to strengthen up the fraternity of architecture, community engagement so that as an architect we really contribute back to the society, resource mobilization, which is very important to integrate what we are talking about and what we are trying to achieve. So in conclusion, I call upon all the members of architecture fraternity to work hard and join the hand with us in order to fulfill the next IIA vision, Vadodara chapter. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your insightful words. I would now request IIA Vice Chairperson, Architect Ketan Shah, to felicitate Architect Jyoti Gill, ma'am.
I would like to introduce BMA President Deepak Osha, the owner of Roshni Computer Services. Sir has qualified his B production as a gold medalist. He is Masters in Management Studies from Bombay University. He has done his post-graduation in Computer Programming Systems. He is also post-graduated in Software Technology from Tata Institute of Fundamentals and Research. He has an amazing experience in design and product development department of Larsen & Turbo Limited, Mud Works from Bombay, Godrej from Bombay, Premier Automobiles, Kurla, Bombay, Mahindra & Mahindra Kandivali Plant, Bombay. He has also achieved National Merit Scholarships of Jawaharlal Nehru Awards from the Excellence in Education University. He is a chess champion and a university bridge champion. Adding to it, Mr. Deepak Shah is the chairman of Computer Society of India Vadodara Chapter 2015-16. He is the president of Baroda Management Associations 2021. He is a member of managing committee of VCCI, life member of Baroda Productivity Council. He is an Baroda Management Associate, the Institute of Engineers Operation Research of Indian Society.